Spoons. 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 Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons. Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons. Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons. Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons.
Spoons. Spoons. Spoons. Spoons. Spoons. Spoons. Spoons. Spoons. Spoons. Spoons.
Spoons.
There's something evil twitching in your kitchen. Oogly boogly silverware everywhere. They're terrible, horrible spoons.
Look here, look here. They can carry soup or peas
or disease. Spoonily, spoonily.
Lock your doors, check your drawers.
They're terrible, horrible spoons.
Look in the spoon, you look like a clown. It's all fun and games, but turn it around. And now your
face is upside down.
It's truly the devil's work.
They never slice or chop or spear or whisk or dice or pierce or smear. No, all they ever do, I fear, is spoon, 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 spoon.
They're terrible, horrible spoons.
They're big.
They're small.
They scoop.
They flick.
They're silver.
They're wood.
They're a ball on a stick.
They hold solids and liquids.
There's nothing that stops them.
They're convex on one side.
Concave on the opposite.
Spoon, 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 spoon.